Hi everybody, from Marco Domenicone, your favorite music consultant. Ciao a tutti da Marco Domenicone, il vostro pifferaio magico preferito. Today we're gonna talk about Joss Stone. Oggi parleremo di questa bravissima Joss Stone, cantante britannica. We're gonna talk about Joss Stone, a British singer, soul funk, very young. She actually started 16, I think. Penso abbia cominciato 16 anni a cantare, giovanissima questa Joss Stone inglese. Joss Stone, pseudonimo di Jocelyn Ives Stoker, nata a Dover l'11 aprile 1987, una cantante e attrice britannica. Jocelyn Ives Stoker, born 11 April 1987 in Dover, better known by her stage name Joss Stone, an English singer, songwriter and actress. She rose to fame in late 2003 with her multi-platinum debut album The Soul Session. She won the Mercury Prize shortlist in 2004 with this album. And she became the youngest British female singer to achieve all these prizes. She has sold 15 million records worldwide. Established herself as one of the best-selling soul artists of 2000 and the best-selling English artists of their time. Stone has earned numerous accolades, including Brit Awards and one Grammy Award. She's so good. Vinto numerosissimi premi come una delle più, forse la più giovane cantante soul britannica mai esistita. Ha iniziato effettivamente 16 anni a cantare. I love this tune, Joss Stone. How much loving did you need? I think this is from her first album, Soul Session. Credo sia dal suo primo album, Soul Session, questo brano favoloso. Joss Stone, veramente giovanissima cominciò. Yeah. Pensavo fosse americana, no, è britannica. Che grinta. I hope you enjoy this program about Joss Stone.
Con noi oggi Marco Domeniconi. Marco Domeniconi leads you every day in a trip towards new music landscapes. Marco Domeniconi leads you every day in a trip towards new music landscapes. Marco Domeniconi leads you every day in a trip towards new music landscapes.